this morning. It's one of the largest studies ever of U.S. Muslims, and the results are now out. Action News reporter Kim Russell is live in the newsroom with a look at what it found out. Kim, any surprising news here?
Some surprises, Vic. The Pew Research Center surveyed more than 1,000 people. Its study found American Muslims are facing challenges. Now, that's not a surprise. 43% reported falling victim to harassment due to their religion. Roughly 6% said they had been threatened or attacked. 52% said they feel singled out by the government. However, there is good news. Most are satisfied with their communities. 79%, as a matter of fact. 56% say they're satisfied with the direction of the country. Now compare that to 23%. That's the share of the general public satisfied with the direction of the country. Researchers say that despite the government's concerns about homegrown Islamic terrorism, overall American Muslims are well integrated and happy in their communities. We have details on the study on the homepage of our website. That's WXYZ.com. Live in the newsroom, Kim Russell, Channel 7 Action News.